Hey, love bugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and I definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my extended growing family, thank you so much for the love and support. You're sharing your beautiful empathic stories with me. You're giving beautiful just beautiful comments on the videos, and I'm so grateful for that. So that lets me know I'm doing my job. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely going to come for you. And if you've been watching my videos for a while and have not already, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell so you know when your girl's about to upload her next video. And if you feel like, you know, my video is made you comfortable enough or whatever to make you want to open up to me, go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love to get the positive feedback, or even if it's about your empathic gift, or, you know, tell me what's up. Long as it's positive, it's all welcome. And if you feel like my video has just gave a move to you, or just made you feel like, you know, some kind of clarity done popped in your life, go ahead and share the love. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up and like and even share. It's all greatly appreciated. And thank you for so much for stopping by my channel today. And I hope you're able to get something out of the message that I'm putting out. And today, this beautiful chanting music I'm listening to today is Healing Accent, Accent Voices Plus Ethnic Tabla at 432 Hertz. Healing music by, what is it? Meditative Mind. I don't know why I'm about to say motivation. Meditative Mind. Y'all, I'm sorry. It's like 12 a.m. in the morning and it's raining outside and I'm making videos. My granddaughter just left. So they've been over here for a while. So I've just been playing with them. I said, oh, I'm going to make me some videos. And by the time I'll get ready to make some videos, they stop by. So I don't see her often. So I said, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Go ahead and play with her and then make my videos. But today my video is about Twin Flame 101, when empaths are looking for the ladder. I was listening to my dad's song. I love that song that him and my grandfather made. Everybody's looking for the ladder, which we are. It's very true. We're all trying to come up on a come up. We all are. We're wanting to better things to be in our lives, to be able to have financial stability, to be able to be in a nice relationship, and just to have good things going for us. Who wouldn't want that? So we're striving for that, you know, and it's just a blessing. It's just like when we're going through all these, you know, these changes, that something positive can come out of that, because we're all going on that ladder. I don't know about you, but I feel like I'm going on that ladder. You know, my life doesn't even feel like my life anymore. I don't, you know, I wonder if anybody else feels like that. Do you ever feel like your life is not your life? I got to make another video about that. When we feel detached. And it's just like your old you is not sitting right with you anymore. It's like an old suit. You know, it's just like it doesn't even fit anymore. It doesn't even, you know, it doesn't even give you that same, like, you know, you want to be able to look good in that suit, but you just don't feel that suit no more. You want to be able to get something else. Something that nobody never seen you in before, where it's just going to stand out. And that's just like your life. You just want to try something different. You want to try something new. You're exploring something else that's in your life that's very foreign to you. So it's just like when we have these new things in our lives, we look for that ladder. We look for better things to come in our lives. We put out better things. You know, we don't do the things that we probably did about 10, 15 years ago. You probably aren't doing the things you did last month. Excuse me, but it just depends on how deep you are in your shift. How you know, how much are you willing to turn? How much you willing to sacrifice? I have to tell myself that all the time. You know, you're looking for this ladder, but I mean, are you all aligned where you need to be? Not really. I'm trying to get there. You know, hey, I'm doing it. I'm doing it right along with y'all. That's why I make these videos. I mess up, make me a mistake, and boom, there goes a video, and somebody else is actually queuing in right along with this, saying, you know what, girl, I'm going through the same thing. It's a blessing. My accidents become blessings for somebody else. My accidents become blessings for somebody else, because they'll be able to, you know, it's bringing something positive out of the situation. And I look at it like that. It's just like my experiences are helping other people. My accidents are helping other people. My mistakes is opening up people's eyes to know, you know, you're not by yourself. We all trying to get to that better place. We just all trying to figure out how we gonna get there. But with patience, time, and faith, you know you'll get there. You'll learn. But just know, when you know you're looking for that ladder and you know you're working towards that, oh, that's a sign right there to know that you're ready. You don't know when you're going to be there yet, but, you know, things going to come to you. It's just like when I'm tired right now. I'm tired as I don't know what, but I have an urge to make my videos. That's all right, because as soon as I make this video, I'm about to take my butt to sleep. But it's just, we all go through these things. It's just like we go through sweat, blood, and tears. You know, with me, I sit here and think to myself about the things that I go through on a daily basis and say, you know, what do I feel like talking about today? You know, what do I feel like somebody is going through right now that is really triggering me that I need to talk? And it's just, everybody's looking for that ladder. Everybody wants to know where they're going and how it's going to end. But, you know, we shouldn't worry about the end all the time. I always do that too, because I always wonder, how is this going to end? Am I going to do this? Am I going to do that? Am I going to do this? I just got to accept everything that comes along with it, because I'm learning and growing each and every day from the experiences that I have. And I hope you are too. So I hope you are able to get something out of this video. I hope y'all have a blessed day. I'm sorry I'm making these so late, but you know y'all gonna get them anyway in the morning. So I hope everybody stays blessed and know you are highly favored and know you are truly loved and know there is somebody out there that is praying for your better days. And like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell so you know when your girl's about to upload the next video. Drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, or a beautiful story about your empathic gift you would like to share, or you just tell me, you just give me your opinion about the opinion about the content of the video. It's all greatly appreciated. As long as it's positive, it's all welcome. And spread out as much love and positivity as you possibly can, and I will see you on my next video. Stay blessed, stay responsible. Peace. And be wild.